tonight at 11, a couple dozen people prayed and remembered the lives of two young boys. Both James Hutchinson and Nilo Lattimore have been murdered in the tri-state over the last few months. Both were thrown into the Ohio River.